And a high fly ball down the left field line, right in the corner. Home run. Dodgers lead 2-1. Mark Ellis hits his third home run of the year. He now has 11 runs batted in. Got a breaking ball turned on it. Hit it right down the line. All eyes were on Phil Cuzzy, the third baseman.